When I first got the offer from Grainger, I was super excited, super relieved. I really enjoyed the interview process. I thought the job really aligned to what I wanted to do.
When I first got the offer to work at Grainger, I just graduated. I was looking for somewhere to just kind of exercise all of my skills that I have. So I was super excited, and I do see myself maybe going to a manager level or VP level somewhere within the company.
I realized I was on the Grainger track at the beginning of my senior year. I just completed an internship with another company. And just talking with some of my friends who had actually interned at Grainger, hearing my good experience compared to their great experience, that's when I really realized, hey, this is a company I want to work for full time.
Being an intern last summer, I definitely learned a lot. We had to make so many calls, and some of the leaders here were so supportive. But getting the offer felt really great, like knowing that Grainger wanted me back and knowing that they were giving me the opportunity to, you know, step to Lake Forest. I'm in the sales position now, but there's so many opportunities here. I've even talked to leaders like, hey, if this might not work for you, Grainger will find a spot for you that you may be more comfortable with.
I think one of the reasons I was really drawn to the merchandising and supplier management rotational program is because of the opportunity to take on different experiences. I feel like I've always really valued having a well-rounded skill set. You know, coming right out of college, still not exactly sure what I want to do forever, quote unquote. I feel like having this opportunity to try out different things really made me excited.
I think that's one of the perks with working with a lot of different people is you learn things a lot of different ways. So working with such a large organization, you have people from a bunch of different backgrounds who have a lot of different ways of doing things. So you kind of pick things up from people here and there.
I would say the company culture has been nothing short of awesome. Like, that's the word I can just describe, and it just pops up in my head. The thing I think I love most about the company culture is the 10-year. I don't think you see at other companies, hey, I've been with Grainger 15 years, hey, I've been with Grainger 25 years.
People always say when you're interviewing, the culture's great, it's great to work there, but you never actually know until you're in the company. And I really think ever since I joined here, I've really seen the great culture. Like, everyone is so ready for your development. Like, my managers always reach out and they're like, what are your goals? What do you want to do? Where do you want to be?
Just being on a team where everyone's really friendly, everyone really cares about me genuinely. I think that's one thing that I've learned at Grainger is how much I appreciate culture when it comes to finding a job that I want to do long term.
I think one of my favorite things about Grainger is how they kind of advance people's careers, and they're looking for ways to give you as many opportunities as possible. I feel like there's endless room for growth here at Grainger.
We are excited.
We're excited.
We're excited to welcome you.
Welcome you to Team Grainger.